Alright, so I just wanted to do a quick video to show you guys my brooder setup for the baby ducks. So we've got this repurposed kind of just black tub thing. It's a little bit bigger than any of the Rubbermaid containers that we could find, and it's a little bit more durable plastic too. And I just took the top off of it. And then inside, we've got our little ducks. I've got a feed container. I didn't want to put too much feed in here yet because they're pretty little and they're not eating a whole lot of food yet, so I'm just going to keep it topped off. We've got our water dish, which they love. It's got deep enough water that they can get their beaks in it, but not deep enough that they can drown or anything in there. And they've been getting it dirty really, really fast, and I've kind of seen that you're not supposed to worry about it too much, but I've been changing their water pretty often. And they're getting these pine shavings dirty pretty quick. It's time for me to change these again already. I've got my heat lamp set up with a thermometer right underneath to monitor the temperatures. And what I've got for my heat lamp is I've got it hanging from the ceiling with a ratchet strap. That way all I have to do to adjust the temperature in the brooder is to adjust this ratchet strap to move the heat lamp up or down. That way I'm not messing with tying and untying a rope a bunch of times. I've got this double-sided carabiner on here just for safety in case for some reason this came off, but it's not what's holding it. So I saw this on another video and I thought it was absolutely perfect, and it's worked out really well so far. It was 10 degrees last night, so we had to keep them in the house, and I just moved them out here to the back porch today. And then lastly, I've got this security camera right here. It's a Wyze security camera. I think it was like $24 off Amazon. I've got it plugged in and I can monitor the ducks from any time on my phone just by using the Wyze app. So it's pretty cool that even when we're not home, I can kind of keep an eye on these ducks. So yeah, that is our brooder setup. Let me know in the comments if you guys have any questions.